Basis of Scientific Research, Lecture 12, the theme, Diploma Project. The completion of the Diploma Project is the final stage of the process of teaching students in the areas of training specialists. The Diploma Project is evidence of the ability of a student, a future Bachelor of Education, to solve pedagogical, organizational, and managerial, planning and economic scientific research, consulting, and other tasks. The structure of the Diploma Project, as a rule, has three main sections, chapters. The main section of the Diploma Project are theoretical and methodological foundations of the study on the problem, the first chapter, analysis of the state of the problem being studied at a specific educational institution or enterprise, the second chapter, and design and recommendations for an educational institution or enterprise with justification. When preparing the second project section of the chapter, to take into account the following. The first, project proposal should be of a universal methodological or theoretical nature, but should be adapted to the conditions of a specific educational organization or enterprise. The project should be aimed at solving urgent socio-economical, pedagogical problems of educational organizations or enterprises. The result of the project implementation is to obtain a significant socio-economic effort of focused and expected effect of the implementation. The most important conditions for the successful preparation and implementation of the Diploma Project are the choice of an actual topic which is desirable to carry out on orders from industrial and commercial enterprises, scientific and educational organizations, including departments and services of basic universities, collecting the necessary material during the pre-graduate practice, timely provision of individual parts of the final qualifying work to the supervisor, and coordination with him. The graduation project is a written graduation paper which, in accordance with the curriculum of the educational program, is carried out at the final stage of training. A comprehensive diploma project is a joint project-oriented development of one complex topic by several students studying in one or more education program. At the same time, each student performs an independent part of the diploma project, which is an integral part of a comprehensive diploma project. The purpose of the graduation project is systematization, consolidation, and expansion of theoretical and practical professional knowledge of students obtained by them in the learning process, mastering the methodology of independent scientific research and experimentation in the development and research of scientific issues and problems, identification of the student's level of preparedness, acquisition of practical skills, professional competence that contribute to his independent work in various branches of modern economy, science, and technology, mastering by students the skills of in-depth study of various aspects of professional activity, as well as making independent decisions. Integrated design is designed to identify the learning process and develop such methods of student creativity that would bring graduates closer to solving real problems and at the same time expand their knowledge. The graduation project must meet one of the following requirements: study and generalization of research results and design solutions conducted by scientists and analysts, practitioners, engineers, economists, contain scientifically based theoretical conclusions and proposals of the object under study, contain scientifically based results aimed at solving specific tasks, issues, and problems. To achieve these goals, a graduate student must solve the following tasks: to justify the relevance and significance of the chosen topic, to analyze the condition of the object or subject on the study by collecting the necessary data, to formulate specific conclusions and proposals based on the generalization of the results obtained during the study, based on the generalization of the results, and suggest ways to improve the activities or research objects or solve specific problems, issues, and tasks. The student, as the author of the diploma project, is responsible for the accuracy and objectivity of all data carried out in the diploma project and the decision made. The diploma project is designed to identify students ability to independently solve specific practical tasks based on the knowledge gained. A competently and modernly executed diploma project is evidence of the graduate's readiness for independent professional activity. Main objectives of the graduation projects are systematization, consolidation, and expansion of theoretical and practical knowledge of students in the selected educational program, development of skills in conducting independent work in mastering the methodology of research in solving certain problems, determination and of the level of theoretical and practical knowledge, skills of students, as well as their ability to apply them to solve specific professional and pedagogical tasks. In accordance with the set goals, the student must necessarily solve the following tasks. Substantiate the relevance of the chosen topic, its value and significance, study the theoretical provisions, regulatory and technical documentation, materials, reference, collect the necessary statistical material for the specific analysis, analyze the collected data, draw conclusions, and develop a project to improve work efficiency, issue a diploma project in accordance with the regulatory requirements for such materials. The assignment of the diploma project contains a description of the source material and sources, a list of questions developed by the student, recommended literature, graphic material, tables, diagrams, drawings, calendar schedule for writing the diploma project. In the assignment for each student, it's necessary to indicate the general topic and the topic of the component part. The main part of the diploma project should disclose the goals and objectives of the topic of work with justification of the calculation methods used, description of the experiments carried out, comparative analysis of various options accompanied by illustrations, graphs, drawings, sketches, diagrams, and the use of computer technology. Structure and content of the graduation project. So the diploma project is an independent creative work of a student, which is an independently prepared research work on a specific educational program in the form of a manuscript. The volume of the diploma project should be at least 100 pages for humanities. The structural elements of the diploma project are cover page, title, assignment for the completion of the thesis, content, conclusion, main part, references. The cover contains the following information: name of organization, graduation project, name of the topic of the graduation. Then the title page of the thesis serves as a source of information necessary for processing and searching the document. The content of the diploma project includes an introduction, serial numbers of names of all chapters, paragraphs, conclusions, list of references, names of appendices. Then, the content of the diploma project must meet the following conditions: logical sequence of presentation of the material, clear target orientation of the study, the concreteness of the presentation, evidence of conclusions, results, and validity of the proposed solutions and recommendations. The introduction contains a justification of the relevance of the topic on the thesis project and purpose, objectives, object, subject. The volume of the introduction can be 2-3 pages. The main part of the diploma project contains data reflecting the essence, content, methodology, and main results of the work performed. The main part of the graduation project, as a rule, is divided into sections and subsections. The graduation project may include 2-3 chapters. During the review of literary sources in this chapter, the conceptual apparatus, methodological foundations of the problem should be disclosed. Chapter 2 is analytical. This chapter may include several paragraphs in which, based on the study of special information, a comprehensive analysis of the object under study is carried out. Chapter 3 is summarizing recommendation. This chapter may consist of 2-3 paragraphs. And development and ways of to solve the problem using modeling and situation are determined, and other possible ways to improve certain areas of the organization are in the third chapter. The main criteria for assessing the quality of the diploma project are implementation of a real project commissioned by the educational organization or enterprises, high practical relevance, social and economic justification of the project, use of scientific research elements, use of computer technology, legal support of the project, availability of publications of the open press, availability of implementation certificates, use of diploma project elements in competitions of any levels, implementation of the diploma project.